Welcome to DPP Technology. IC faces.
Yes.
This type of IC faces you will be able to see in different type of electronics circuit. Actually, why we use this instead of direct soldering the IC? So there are basically two reasons. The first is if we apply more heat on the IC terminals, then it will get damaged. So that's why we first use one IC basis and we solder it, and then we put the IC over it. And the second is if the IC get damaged, if some reasons, then we can simply replace the IC. And for that we did not sense the whole circuit. So that's why we also use IC basis. So it's very important that we have use IC basis, otherwise IC will get damaged during soldering. Thank you for watching our video.